Girls Maction Minster holding a big lead over Parkway midway through the fourth. Lady Wildcats find Alexis Webker running the baseline, buries the corner three to extend that Minster advantage. Now Webker working in the opposite corner, drives to the paint, off glass, 2 points for the junior. Kayla Walls now into the passing lane for the steal for Parkway. Other end misses the short jumper after she picks up the ball, but Kaylee Heckler is there for the rebound and stick back. Minster victorious tonight, 68-36.